The largest corporations and the richest people in America, who donated billions of dollars to Republican candidates for the House and Senate in the 2016 election, appear on the way to getting what they paid for a giant tax cut. The New York Times reports that business groups are meeting frequently with key Republicans in order to shape the tax bill, details of which remain secret. Speed and secrecy are critical. The quicker Republicans get this done, and without hearings, the less likely the rest of the country will discover how much it will cost in foregone Medicaid and Medicare or ballooning budget deficits. Donald Trump has been trashing democratic institutions, the independence of the press, judges who disagree with him, uncooperative legislators, while raking in money off his presidency. But don't lose sight of the larger attack on our democracy that was underway even before Trump was elected, the flood of big money into politics. Lest you conclude it's only Republicans who have been pocketing big bucks in exchange for political favors, consider what big tech, an industry that has mostly bankrolled Democrats, is up to. It's mobilizing an army of lobbyists and lawyers, including senior advisors to Hillary Clinton's campaign, to help scuttle a proposed law requiring Google, Facebook and other major internet companies to disclose who is purchasing their online political advertising.